Hello kids, in this video we are going to learn about animals. Animals, domestic animals, wild animals, creatures, food they eat and sound they make. First, domestic animals. Animals that are friendly with humans and live with humans are called domestic animals. Second, wild animals. Animals that live in jungle are called wild animals. Let's see the features of animals. All animals have four legs, two eyes, a nose, a mouth, two ears, and a tail. Let's learn about domestic animals. Cow. Eat grass and vegetables. Live in shed. Give us milk. Says moo moo. Buffalo. Eat grass and vegetables. Live in shade. Give us milk. Sheep. Eat grass and vegetables. Live in barn. Give us wool. Says Baba. Goat. Eat vegetables. Live in barn. Give us milk. Hen. Eat corn seeds and insects. Live in nest. Give us eggs. Says cluck cluck. Horse. Eat hay, chana and jaggery. Take shelter in stable. Carry load for us. Says na na. Donkey. Eat hay and straw. Take shelter in stable. Carry load for us. Says hee haw. Camel. Eat jaggery, hay and vegetables. Stay in shelter. Carry load for us. Camel grunts. Duck. Eat water plants and fishes. Give us eggs. Says quack quack. Fish. Eat water plants and small fishes. Live in water. Dog. Eat vegetables and bones. Live in kennel. Guard our home. Says bow wow. Cat. Eat rat, fish and milk. Says meow meow. Taking care of pets. Love your pets. Take pets to vet regularly. Feed your pets on time. Take pets for walk regularly. Let's see the wild animals. Lion. Eat other animals. Has a mane. Live in den. Lion roars. Tiger. Eat other animals. Like lion. Live in caves. Has black stripes on his body. Tiger growls. Cheetah. Eat other animals. Has black spots on his body. Cheetah runs fast. Bear. Eat honey, plants and other small animals. Live in caves. Elephant. Eat plants and fruits. Has a trunk. Take shelter under trees. Monkey. Eat seeds, fruits, plants and insects. Live on tree branches. Rabbit. Eat grass and small plants. Dig burrow to live. Says squawk squawk. Next one is deer. Eat grass. Has antlers. Take shelter under trees. Giraffe. Eat leaves of trees. Giraffe is the tallest animal. Fox. Eat plants and other small animals. Snake. Eat small animals. Live in holes dug by other animals. Crocodile. Eat other animals. Live on land and in water. Frog. Eat insects. Live on land and in water. Parrot. Eat fruits and seeds. Make his nest on tree. Owl. Stay awake at night. Says hoot hoot. Do you know, children? Wolves, lions, tigers, and mice also stay awake at night. So, treat animals as well. Do not throw stones at animals. Don't keep birds in cages. Don't kill animals for their skin, teeth, or claws. So, this is all about the domestic animals and wild animals. Bye-bye.